guys, got a new device you need to connect to campus Wi-Fi? To get started, turn your Wi-Fi on.
We want to use UMass, but only to connect to a better wireless option.
Aaron, how would you pronounce this word?
It's Edurome.
Edurome.
Anyone want to pronounce this word? Nope, not getting anything here, folks.
Edurome.
Udoram.
Udoram, I like that. Haven't heard that today.
Eurodam.
Eurodam?
Edurome.
Heard it both ways.
And for the record, it's pronounced Edurome. Edurome is a worldwide roaming access service developed for international research and education.
It's available on most spots on campus and on thousands of locations across 78 countries.
Plus, it features the latest encryption technology for your protection.
To connect, you will need your device, your net ID, and password. The process is slightly different for different devices.
Use this link to find out the exact directions for your device, umass.edu/it/wireless.
You will see a list of different devices and systems.
We are going with a Mac system for this tutorial video.
Select your device and click this link. This will download a secure W2 Join Now application to your computer.
Next, double-click the downloaded application to open it.
A security pop-up window may ask you to confirm that you want to open this application.
It's okay. Choose open and continue.
Enter your net ID followed by @umass.edu and password.
The application will run and you will see the window status change to join. Click done and you're all set.
Test your internet connection by opening a web browser.
You may need to go back to Wi-Fi networks and switch from UMass to Edurome and log in.
Remember to enter your net ID
followed by @umass.edu.
Not your email address.
If you find you can't connect, run secure W2 Join Now again.
Make sure you enter your net ID and password correctly.
If you forgot your password, you can reset it in Spire under IT accounts at any time.
And as always, if you need help, contact UMass IT. Good luck.